And it was at that moment when I just sort of felt my gaze shift from the truth about what the Pākehās were doing, what they thought they were doing, to what Māori might have been thinking about what was going on. And it was, as you say, it was this kind of weird seeing through and opening up in a way that felt almost physical in my brain. My brain felt like it was actually changing in a weird sort of way.